This is the Portal TV. It's an $149 device that connects to your normal television through HDMI and lets you do video calling, augmented reality effects, play games, and even watch things like Amazon Video. But this isn't about media. You're not watching HBO and Netflix on this device. Instead, it's about connecting you with the people you care about most through the biggest screen in your life. Unlike a Roku or Chromecast, the Portal TV actually has a 12 megapixel camera and a privacy shutter, as well as 12 microphones, so it can listen and see you, and it uses its smart camera vision to be able to pan around the room and automatically detect faces so you always stay in frame even if you move around the room while video calling. You can use the integrated Portal TV stand to place your Portal TV right in front of your television, or it doubles as a clip and you can clip it right on top of the television instead. Facebook has packed all of its Portal technology into smaller devices at a cheaper price point. You've got the 129 Portal Mini, the 149 Portal TV, the 179 Portal, and the 279 Portal Plus. The most interesting feature of Portal TV is Watch Together. That uses Facebook's Watch Party to let you select a video and then actually watch it at the same time as your friends on another Portal or Facebook device. So that means you have a little picture-in-picture with your friends watching at the same time as you are. And if they want to talk or comment, the Facebook Portal TV will actually duck down the audio from the video so that you can hear them over the top. And this basically makes it like you're hanging out together watching TV at home, even though you're in separate buildings. For now, the Watch Together feature on Portal TV only works for Facebook Watch Party videos, but considering it has Amazon Prime Video and a bunch of other TV video apps, you're likely to start being able to watch professional content with your friends pretty soon. So as you can see, there's augmented reality face filters involved with Portal TV and the rest of the Portal gang. And that means that people can play around, especially great if you're playing with little kids who probably aren't gonna have that much to say to you, but would love to make some silly faces together. With the smart camera technology, Facebook actually detects where people are in the frame. So if everybody moves over to the side, you'll see that the camera actually pans out and pans and zooms in to keep everybody in frame all the time as close as possible. And it even ducks out that picture-in-picture view of yourself if a face goes behind the screen. The big question when you're deciding if you want a Portal is, do you trust Facebook to be inside your house? It's done a lot of work with these electronic and physical shutters that cover the microphones and disconnect the camera to make you feel safe, but a company which has had so many scandals in the past is gonna be hard to trust, and a lot of people will just find it too creepy. But if you're willing to put Facebook in your home, it's one of the cheapest ways to get a video calling device on a big, big screen. If you just want to lay back and watch TV, these are not the devices for you because they don't have HBO, Netflix, or a lot of the video entertainment features. But if you're looking for a cheap way to be able to video call with people on a really nice or a really big screen, Portal makes it extremely cheap and it's connected with all of Messenger and WhatsApp to make video calling super easy. The new Portal devices and Portal TV don't do everything. They're great for video calling, but more exciting than that is how this is the start of Facebook's hub in the living room. You can imagine it getting more into gaming, video entertainment, and everything you want to do in the smart home because it's connected to the biggest screen in your life.